All right, we're here with James. James, I would consider a really great drum tuner. James,
thank you.
We got a panda snare here. Really cool snare. What do you recommend people do? Like, where do you start?
I usually start with the bottom head. I typically use two keys, so that way they go down evenly. Which, oh, look at that.
There you go.
So I would do, when you're putting it on, that way you can sit here and you can turn, like, do like this.
And I notice your throw off is turned off.
Throw off is turned off.
Okay.
I like a pretty tight bottom head, but not like marching snare tight.
And what are you doing right there?
Make sure everything is even.
Yeah. Okay. It's always good to have like about 18-year-old music playing in the background too while you're tuning. That's always good.
And then on to this.
James, did you know tonight's going to be a good night?
Dude, tonight is always going to be a good night. So then it's just going through.
I'll be right with you. And what are you doing here, sir?
Just trying to make sure all these are even.
Right.
I typically don't. Oh, hey, Al.
Hey, Al.
I typically don't do quarter turns on snares. I'm all about like a half turn.
Okay. Al, come on over, sir. Can you hold this?
Sure.
I'm going to help this gentleman out. All you need to do is stand there. When James is done, hit the red button. That's it.
And we're going to see how this sounds.
That pops.
I'm gonna go a little tighter because that's just what I like.
That's your style, I know.
But yeah, using two keys was a game changer for me because it accomplishes two things at once, where your head and hoop are going down evenly, but also takes half the time.
That cuts.
Gotta go one more. Yeah. So that is the process.
There you go.